21 seems pretty young to be putting your life at risk in the name of entertainment. But he's been practicing his art for 14 years. The concept is simple. Walls of flaming spikes threaten to kill you unless you beat the clock. It's all part of the subculture of illusionary art. It's all part of the magic of Michael Grandinetti.
Fire, one of nature's most dangerous and destructive elements. Tonight, I'm gonna risk my life against this element. In a few minutes, these walls of steel spikes are gonna be set on fire. And I'm gonna be chained to that frame. If I don't release myself in enough time,